Raldo, what do you have here?
We had one of our epic dinners last night, L&B Spumoni Gardens, the best Italian food in New York City, where there are something like 40,000 Italian restaurants. But look at the spread that Lenny from L&B Spumoni Gardens put out. We had a party last night. I can't tell you who was there, but it was every powerful Republican in New York showed up. The cops were there.
Curtis
Lights. Don't say name. You're not allowed to say name. But that was just my brother Craig and my son Cruz. But look at the quality of this food. It's so
beautiful.
Tasty. Yeah, okay. The staff is so congenial. They love you. They welcome you. It's been there. I think it started in 1917 with the actual restaurant, 1939. L&B Spumoni Gardens. Google it. You know, if you're in town, if you have a chance, it's about 45 minutes from Midtown Manhattan, but it's well worth the ride. It is a feast.
The only thing is that you broke a rule that Gutfeld and I established many years ago that you can't bring shrimp or fish into the studio.
Oh, no.
Because it stinks.
But anyway, this was lovely, and that's great. Katie.
Okay, so I want to congratulate my little brother, Paul.